Right. So I was. Sorry, what was your name? I forgot.
Ebby.
Ebby. Right. Ebby, I was telling you about.
Nice meeting you. Pleasure.
Nice to meet you too. The busking. I think a busking dream. A man in Cologne came up to me, and he really just showed me what the value of busking was. And he told me a story about 20 years ago when he was living in northern Finland in a town which no one ever knew about and nothing ever really happened. And one day, this busker showed up in town. They went to the very center of the town and started playing didgeridoo. Just didgeridoo, no microphone, no one knew who this person was. And he played didgeridoo, and within 1 hour, everyone had called, all of the relatives, all of the friends, and the whole village came out and was watching this didgeridoo player. And he took them on a journey back to everything that a didgeridoo can express. Now that might be something very different in words than it is when you actually feel the performance and hear the performance on a perceptual level. But it went down so hard that day, people felt so much from that performance that this man, 20 years later, told me about this didgeridoo player, and he remembered his name 20 years later from this performance in the middle of nowhere in northern Finland, and he was still talking about it. And I think that's the dream of busking, is to, when someone practices and performs and hits a feedback loop of performance and encouragement to a point when their brain can just be a pure expression of music and synapses firing into a didgeridoo or another instrument or any form of communication. When someone can do that at such a level that a whole village comes out to do it, and, you know, like, they didn't invite him there. He didn't invite himself there, but everyone loved him so much for that, and they all experienced it together. I think that's the dream of busker. I don't know if I said that like in an organized way. I haven't thought about it in a while, but for I think every busker, their goal is to share something which is inside their own mind, and to have that to be a singular moment in the world. Like, when you go into a store, you'll hear a radio, and that is the same song, which is played over and over again. For a busker, when you play music, you hit a flow, and there's a feedback relationship between an audience and a performer, and that'll change the music. In every city that a busker will play in, there'll be a different fossil left from that city, a different like artifact that it influences the music and pulls it in a certain way. And there's a huge reaction between the crowd size and where the music is going and the kind of DJ mix of everything. So it's a singular moment when a performer plays. It's not really rehearsed sometimes, and sometimes it just goes, and the limit of how good, there's no limit. It can go and go and go and go forever. And for buskers, that's what happens a lot of the time. People end up on these round-the-world trips, just going to different cities, and it inspires them and takes their mind past what they ever thought they could experience in a talent level, in an emotional level, and eventually they'll make it around the world to the same part that they started at, and then it'll all start over again, and they go with it. And I think that's what I mean about exploring the realms of analog forms of interconnection. Because in a digital world, we compute and you can get a recipe. But in the analog world, we get states which are kind of fractal in basis. They're always self-similar. They're similar to the last moment, but they're always unique. And when you have a series of moments in a lifetime which are unique and will only happen once, then I think that's like the true meaning of analog connection.
What's your name?
James.
So I feel people are waiting to hear you. Do you want to?
All right. I'll play one more set for the day. I don't know if I mentioned, but my mom was a ghost. My name's Pan, and it's been a pleasure to play for you. I'm going to take a little break, so really wish you guys a great night. Thanks very much.